How are you awesome people doing? This is Bharat here. Today's video is about if you want to create a simple, good looking oval that can act as your profile placeholder, you've come to the right place. This is called as Clip Oval in Flutter, and that's what we're going to talk about in this 3-minute Flutter widget series. Let's roll. All right, first things first, as always, we have the Clip Oval created as a base class. We have a status widget here, stateful widget, I'm sorry. So this is going to be the template. We're going to start off right away with the center widget in the body. What you're going to be seeing about is this class called as Clip Oval. Yesterday we saw about clip rectangles. What are clippers are basically is that it's going to clip out a specific area in your application or whatever the child is. It's not going to make sure that the child is going to skip out of that, and it'll clip it to the shape that you want to clip it, and that's what you're going to be doing. Clip Oval is going to be clipping it in the size as you give. There are two things that you can do with Clip Oval. You can actually make it as a circle as well, and we'll see about that. First things, we'll have a center widget here, child. We'll just create a simple child, and the widget you're going to be using is a clip oval widget. Just create a clip oval here, another child here. We'll directly go for the image.network. Just give a network image. I've already picked up the image that you want to give. I'm just going to copy this location, paste it here. Gosh, this is good. It's actually just a pixel image. You can get free images from pixels.com. All right, so this is going to be it. What does it do? Which is on the application to see how it works. Boom! Did you see that? It's actually a clip oval. It's going to give you an oval image. If you want to give it a circular image, all you have to do is just create a container outside this clip oval. Just move this entire clip oval. Give a container. And container is going to hold a child. Now, all you have to do is move the container and give a height and width that are going to be equal. Let's call it maybe 200, and width is also going to be 200. Now if you run this application, you can see that the container is contained. Great, we looked at what does a container do outside the clip oval, but we'll look at one more thing in particular. What if you put this image.network inside align method? And we'll give a height factor of 0.5. Can you see the change that I did? I flipped the oval by just moving the height factor and width factor inside the align image. Now I'll try to do is give it 1.7. All right, it's pretty much the size. How this works is that if you have an image with size of height of say 200 pixel and width of say 500 pixel, if you give a height factor of 0.7, it is going to multiply that with 0.7, which is going to be somewhere around say 140 pixel, and width is going to be say somewhere around 140 pixel, and that will create a circle. So it is all about just playing with this clip oval, playing with the align, playing with the container, and you can just create perfect clip oval, which is going to be useful for say you have a profile picture that you want to contain in size and say oval. That will be very, very useful. All right, that's it for the 3 minutes. I hope the video is informative. All right, you know what to do. If you like this video, just hit the subscribe button and like, share and comment as well. So if you have any doubts, you can put that in the comment section below. I have 2 or 3 more videos coming out for clippers. You can watch them in the upcoming video series. Peace out then, people. Make something happen. Have a great day.